Well, you can very easily fold a circle into 12 equal parts so as to make the face of a clock. Take a circle with a diameter of 15 centimeters and then fold its diameter. Open it up and then fold another diameter at right angles. You'll get mark both these diameters, which are at right angles to each other, with a pen, and this way you will also locate the center. And now take any tip of the diameter and fold it to the center and mark both the ends. This will generate 2 points. Repeat this for all the 4 points of the diameter. Here you get 2 more points. Repeat this again. Fold just the tips. And this is the final. This way you will mark the circumference into 12 equal parts. Open this and admire it. And now join all these points through the center. This is one diameter. Mark the line once again with the pen and repeat this for all the points which you have located. Once again, mark this line with the pen. The nice thing about this activity is that you can avoid the use of the scale altogether. Once again, crease the line and mark it with the pen. And this is the final crease. Once again, mark this line with the pen, and now the whole circle would have been divided into 12 equal sectors, and then you name them 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So it's easy to fold a circle into 12 equal sectors and make the face of a clock.